He says that the hadith deeds are judged by intention, and I get these intrusive thoughts, whether I committed kufr or not, whether Allah has forgiven this for the sake of the Prophet, whether this was shirk or not. Akhi, all of these intrusive thoughts are from shaitan. And as long as you did not verbalize them and you did not act upon them, just contemplating and dwelling upon them in your head has no impact, so move on and neglect it.